Grazie Leiterberg Blaufränkisch, outstanding red wine, which is a local variety in our region.
I'm sitting on one of my barrels full of liquid gold with Salzburg, and of course I have the same wine in my glass. My favorite one because of its complexity, richness, sweetness and acidity.
I probably will take Riesling Steinbühl, and that's why, because the single vineyard Steinbühl, it's very unique and very special, not only to me, also to the whole area and to the region, because it's unique in a way that only there you find pure granulated rock.
Single vineyard Kleiten in Weißenkirchen, it was more than the others, the origin of the wine. The terroir is stronger than the variety.
The minimal wines for me. These wines are all unfiltered, unfined, unsulfured, and produced without any pumping.
My favorite wine, it's a single vineyard field blend from the crew of Preußen. 35 years old wines, harvested quite late, and picked all together and co-fermented.
The art of wine.
The art of wine.
And that's the art of wine down to us. Cheers.